You just eject you?
Yep.
Aw.
Just teleported.
Oh, jeez! Oh my god, dude!
Not for my master.
That was fucking parkour. That was parkour!
I'm gonna jump really fast with a really fast car and fly. It's my new strat.
Exactly. The
fast car's gone. Alright, well. It's to do with a slow car.
Oh, well.
A basic bitch car. A BB.
ABB. Oh, jeez.
That was gonna be the best. Oh, god, my car just blew up for no reason. Fireman!
Fire!
Oh, god! No, 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 no!
Oh, jeez.
I put myself out.
Oh, my god. Stop, drop, fly away, roll.
Stop, drop, fly. I need to get high and then fly. Not high. High in the mountain.
Right, I got you. You did it again. You dumb goofed.
I'm done after this. I just gotta...
Okay.
The truck... Stop walking. Future gun.
Future
gun.
This
is the last time you'll serve me.
Oh, god. I think I'm gonna make him go hit on a couple more ladies, and I think this might be the end of the
that sesh. That truck was nothing compared to my golf cart.
Alright, let's just... Oh, jeez.
My golf cart will always be missed.
Always. Let's just go to... Let's use...
Don't use anything. That's messed up, user.
User!
Are you just using me as a friend to record videos?
Yeah. You don't even know. It's tough. The world's tough out there, man. Nice belly.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Come on.
Load faster. I was with someone. I think it was Keith. They're like, man, I've been getting lint in my belly button. I'm getting now. And I'm like, huh, that's funny. And I looked at mine, and it was literally belly button lint.
That's
mine too. I was like, oh my god,
I've had it happen before.
You've given me the belly button lint.
Is that just from like your shirt rubbing up against it or something?
No, I think it's like if you have like a shirt that's prone to having stuff come off.
Ah.
Or like lint from the dryer still on your shirt. Get electrocuted!
Aww.
Do you remember when you got electrocuted and you just died?
Where is that spot? I want to see what happens if I'll like fly back.
Ooh. There's my train tracks.
You don't deserve this house.
It's like Emmett. He always has to talk outside of his house because his house doesn't have service. I feel bad for him. That sucks.
Right?
Oh. What was that? Like?
Sneer. I think I kicked a plant. I like how I just kind of jog out of there.
Yeah, fuck you and fuck your plant.
Oh, jeez.
Land it.
Oh. Hey.
Jump on that roof and then jump off down the mountain.
That woof.
That woof.
I'll jump on that woof.
I tried my best. Oh.
I gotta get him. Oh, jeez.
Oh, you're gonna... I knew you were going to try to get in from there.
Yeah. Douche Bond Master. I don't know.
Douche Bond 0069, because that's a douche thing to do.
Yo, what's up? It's James Bond. We at the beach. We rolling on bitches. I'll try to tackle that guy over. All right. Does he have a bald spot go? Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Bald Bond.
Bald Bond.
James Bald. Bald. James Bald.
I'm bald. That's it. Bitches.
You just in their selfie flying?
I hope I'm like upside down in it. I feel like I shouldn't do this near the like near
you to,
the
you
water.
Need to go towards all the people. Where all the
exactly.
people
exactly. They're not in this area. Yeah.
Where the bitches are laying down, get her rolling. Oh,
oh damn, I just kicked that guy too. What? I just love the poses they do.
Oh my god. Do you remember Always Sunny? Oh, all the action, it's under the pier and they go under and there's two hobos banging each other.
I was just about to say, I hope
they weren't banging each other. One is getting banged and one is banging. But they were both banging.
It was consensual.
Yeah.
I was about to say, like, I hope I don't see any hobos having sex. Having good dance moves.
I don't know. Oh! Oh,
jeez!
You headbutted her!
And then I landed it.
Oh. I thought that was a girl that you stuck in your butthole.
She just stood right up from
you flipped Jack Sparrow's wife.
I'm sorry, Macy. What is going on with all their weird fucking... I think that's supposed to be a towel. I don't know.
No, I think that's one of those frilly skirt things. Oh,
jeez, one of those guys.
Oh, you got him. Oh, you killed him. You killed him. He's dead.
He's got... He,
you put your head in his crotch too hard.
Oh,
you killed their umbrella.
What was last time we tried, like, I think it was tackling one of those guys or something, and he just wouldn't die.
Yeah, he was Stonewall.
Oops.
Kick her husband in the head. I told you to run her over and not kick him in the head. Oh, my God.
Jeez.
That was messed up.
That was too much.
You slammed her into a side flip.
Oh, she's... She was still squirming. Jeez.
The way you said that, you sounded like such a like serial killer. Oh, man. She was still squirming.
I'm sorry.
That was kind of creepy. I don't know.
I'm sorry. This game's physics anymore. Just get me going. It's hilarious. Ew. Not in that way.
You should... Oh, okay.
Oh, I gotta get this guy on the wall. Ooh. Oh! Head to crotch. And land it.
You pop.
Oh, what? He's doing the thing! He's doing the thing!
That was awesome.
I love when they do that. Oh, jeez. He is a rock hard.
Future
crunch.
Gun!
Future gun. Future gun. Back off. Future gun. I'm from the future.
Tron!
Oh, jeez. Sorry. Had to. It was in my contract.
With your face.
I'm going to do some sick tricks, and people are going to pay me for it.
You got to turn on that moon gravity, though.
Yeah, I know. Come on. What is going on here? Oh, there we go.
What?
Oh, okay.
The mystical
umbrella. Let's keep going.
The mystical umbrella. Where? Like, literally everybody's gone from your moon gun.
It's your gun. Moon gun?
Moon gun. Your future gun. Moon gun.
Oh, no.
What?
Oh, jeez.
Oh!
Oh, God.
What is
What's up, ladies?
Watching you?
Oh, jeez. Oh.
That can't just drop the weight and then, like...
This is amazing. Oh, jeez.
Oh, my God.
He just knocked me out. I need to get out of here. Oh,
his friend was a
just tripping over everything. God.
He punched his bandana off somehow.
Somehow.
That's a thing that happens.
Right.
God. I like when the muscle babes are working out. I use babes loosely because I'm in the muscle girls, actually. But
I got you. It's all good. Oh, geez, so many muscle men.
But it's just funny. God. You got two twins after you.
Oh, geez, dude, he just took brass knuckles to the neck. Come on, punch, punch.
Dude, just think, Arkham Knight, and you'll win.
Oh, geez.
Dude, you are Arkham Knighting right now.
Arkham Knight?
Oh, Jesus.
You tried to dropkick me, like, in the middle of that backflip? Like Ooh. How he just reacts with,
Dude, he's a beast, okay?
Ooh! I'm gonna ooh! Stop! Oh. Stop! Just leave me alone!
Stop! God!
Stop! I don't want to do this anymore! God, get away! I don't want to point a gun at him either.
That guy's a prick.
Oh, Jesus!
Jesus, man!
I didn't mean to.
Whoa, why are your fist... Like heat-seeking bitch punchers.
Bitch punchers.
That's messed up.
Oh my God. Nope. Oh!
He's like, I am getting out of here.
How do I get out of here is probably what he's asking.
What? He wants to fight.
Oh! I used the force, man.
What I like is you punched him one way and he flies the other way from your punch.
I like how he went into labor stance.
Who would have thought he was pregnant all along?
Look at his face.
Your dude is giving birth, okay?
Oh my God.
It's because you looked at him with fight eyes, he wanted to fight.
Fight eyes.
You gave him the fight look.
Is he dead?
Yeah.
He's dang.
He's a bitch.
There's more people!
They just walk back after you leave.
Oh, they're kind of scared right now.
Oh, they're still in there. There's different. Oh.
Ow. That scared him, though. Is that guy just posing?
Oh, you
are you serious?
Kill. Two for one?
Nope. Oh.
Oh, he's gonna kick you.
Oh.
Oh. Dude, he just took like three punches, one from you, two from the other guy, and now he's making love to him passionately. You
passionately,
see that?
Yeah. You see it's beautiful. Oh, jeez. Oh, he's pulling the moves.
From orgasm.
Brr. Dude, fighting muscle men at the beach is the best
pastime. Oh, you just knocked him into a workout bench. Workout!
Workout! Dude, I'm just trying to train them to be better working out people.
What is going on over here, guys?
What is going on?
Dude, you should get someone to fight you, and then so they could punch the pull-upper.
Punch the pull-upper. Oh.
He's yells out. No!
I mustn't fly away! Oh, jeez. Crossbody check.
Whoa! Whoa!
He just punched a body at
him. That sound he made.
This is the ring now. This is where we settle the business. What is she doing?
Fight ice.
What is she doing?
She's lost. I'll put her out of her misery. She's one of the crazies. Geez.
Oh!
Landed it!
Oh!
Landed it!
Oh!
Oh no, she died.
She struck a pose.
She would have landed if she didn't die.
Pardon you, yeah. Yeah. Dude, Pardon you.
I had someone apologize when I ran into them once, but that's not the end of the story, right?
Right.
So I, in high school, and met my friend's locker, and I walked backwards out, and run into, you gotta take it to the ring.
Jesus.
I run into someone with my backpack, turn to apologize, and then sneeze accidentally, like, right on them, and they go, oh, I'm sorry. I'm like, oh, no, I'm sorry.
Wait, so you ran into them, they turned and sneezed on
you? No. So I ran into them with my backpack walking backwards because I was, you know, backing out. And
okay.
And then I turned to apologize, and while I was turning, I sneezed right on them.
Oh.
And they apologized to me.
They apologized to you for you hitting them and sneezing on them.
I was like, oh, I'm sorry. I'm like, no, I'm sorry. I sneezed on you. All right, fight. Get some people to fight you in the ring. Give them the eyes.
Oh! Just kick them in the face.
That was awesome.
All right, we got to go to the ring, guys. Whoa, that guy's just getting out of here.
Guys, the ring.
He's ready. He's ready. Want it.
Take him to the ring. Take him to the ring.
Go to the ring. I just want them to, like, leave me. Come on.
The fight eyes, man.
That's the technique. Oh, jeez. Oh, the other guy gave up. Oh, well. There's more over here. Oh,
Jesus.
Let me get in the ring.
Jesus.
Let me get in the ring. Get in here. Get in the ring. There we go. Fight eyes.
Whoa.
Jeez.
Woo!
Fight eyes.
Ooh, you got him.
That's right. Fight me. Fight,
fight
me.
Eyes. Fight eyes.
Fight eyes.
Trying to fight eyes him into the ring.
Geez, yeah.
You gotta lead him in there better. You gotta line him up. You gotta line him up to get into the ring.
gotta spin him around it.
Yeah.
Oh jeez.
You gotta get. Right, there you go.
There we go.
Push him in.
I'm just hoping people don't stop doing what they're doing just because they see him punching.
Oh, we're in the cock.
Oh jeez.
We're in the cock.
There. Oh. Oh my god. I didn't want the other guy to give up, you know? Oh jeez. Oh my god. Like he that. Does not care. He's relentless.
He killed him.
That guy's dead.
Alright, give that guy the fight eyes then.
Fight eyes. Tackle. Come on. He's going back to push ups. Pull ups. Whatever.
It's a pair you don't work out often. Fight eyes. That just like stopped him.
Alright, let's do this. I just killed someone. Oh, front flips.
Oh, to ball smash.
To, I don't even know,
dude,
what that was.
Double push-ups.
Oh my god. Oh man.
You got one.
Oh.
What?
That guy was a
fight. Fight us.
He's coming.
Oh, we gotta fight cheater over here. He's like, you know what? Right, maybe I don't want any of that.
You know what? Come back here. Come on.
Ooh.
Hey, yo, backpack, you want to fight too?
Give him the fight eyes. Nope.
I gave him the...
Yeah, give him the good old fist to the face. Did you make that... Is she taking pictures on her phone?
You taking pictures? You pictures?
Oh.
Oh, jeez.
She's
like a penguin.
Apparently, to the back of the head.
She's snapping pictures?
Ooh.
Oh, she slipped on...
Ice.
That. Whatever that is.
It was
like a shit.
The icy sand.
The icy sand? What? Oh, that's a fire?
Yeah, pit.
Okay.
A fire pit. There is not fire. It's currently happening. Yeah. We're still running tomorrow.
What? It was... Hey!
He came over to 69 you.
And then a fight. Whatever gets you going,
it's
man.
It's when you denied 69 advance.
Oh,
you wanted to fight
you. Kind of like pushed him off.
See?
Gotcha.
His... crazy in-air move was like a mating call. And then he was coming for the 69, and you were like, no, I'm sorry. No. Not the movie 69 on the beach, and he, that's amazing. You know what, fuck this guy.
Oh my god.
I gotta kill him now.
He stole his cooler. He just stole all his beer. That's all you did.
Oh my god. This is crazy. Alright, Twitter.
Selfies? Never.
I just took his
phone. Oh, he's so angry, too. What? It's like he was... Wow, he faked you out. He was like, fight. And then he waved off like he was done.
Did that you just deck that guy?
Dude, this is intense. This is messed up.
That's the hot dog vendor.
What is that guy doing?
I tripped him.
Now that guy, why is he just standing there?
I don't know.
Oh! Float
away. Float away from me. You guys on your phones over here? I'm phone patrol.
FP.
Oh.
That guy just took a punch for his friend. That is a good friend.
Oh my god. Oh jeez. Got two muscle bros fighting.
Did you ever see that video? It was like one of the premieres for Expendables where Terry Crews rips off his shirt and he's got a bra underneath and he flexes. Yep.
It's so good.
Dude, he's...
Oh, dude, he did it! He did the move!
He made a backflip and punched him in the face. Why? If a man made me backflip and then punched me in the face, I would go after him.
Right? Come on. Exactly, I got a bodyguard,
dude,
bro.
When he punches him in the air, you should try to punch him.
Ah, oh well.
Go
he's
to the
dead
other,
now.
Go to the other polar uppers. Oh!
Oh, God. What was that?
You just bashed his head on a bar.
But why did he just kind of like touch his nose twice? Was he giving signals? Is he giving signals over here?
That was his gang sign. He's
oh, jeez.
He's calling his jabrones. It's a workout jabrones.
His jabrones. Later, jabroni.
What are they making sounds over there? Listen to them.
Yeah. Oh my god. Kill you need guy. To be kicked in the face.
Whoa. Oh, kidney punch. You're going to be pissing blood from now on out. For the rest of your life.
Oh, beach.
Dude, you got a three-way jabron fight.
I love them.
You just walk away. Whoa!
You faked him out. Why do they have red spots on their chests and back?
I think that's from your punches, man.
I think it's from the sun. The King of the Hill, guys?
Whoa, it's in!
Dude, King of the Hill? King of the Hill.
I thought you were talking about the show first.
No.
I was like, what?
King of the Hill.
Oh, he kidney punched you and then he died.
Come on, King of the Hill. Come on, try to dethrone me.
Try to deflower me.
Just try it. Oh, jeez. So many muscle men. So little time. I'm trying to, like, flip over the fence.
Oh, there's a guy out looking up there.
Yeah. What the heck? He's not doing the thing again. Wait.
WWE!
You want some of this, brother?
All right. Nope! Why is there things in here? You can't even get them out. Can you? I like the attention to detail.
Climb the ladder, though.
Alright. This is my moment. I've worked so long just for this. Dun-dun, 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 dun. Nope.
Too bad he was a brick wall.
Damn it.
Dude, that guy fucked you up.
Dude, he did. He didn't even know it, too. He didn't even feel it. Alright.
He's
I'm
too
just
high
gonna...
of a level for you right now.
Oh!
Jesus, he just grinded your face.
He painted their wall.
Did you just say I'm pumped?
Yeah. He's been drinking green tea all goddamn day.
Oh, God.
What is it? Did he just slowly...
Heart attack. Oh, you just put your cock on his face.
Oh, God. Oh, jeez.
Oh, that guy kicked you in the head!
How dare he? This is my life now.
I'm a lifeguard now. That's what you are.
I took over their job. I killed them, so I should get their job. And their stuff.
No working out on the beach?
No working out! No!
All people working out will be violently run over and killed.
Exactly. That's how this country was founded. Spear! Oh, jeez, he's still going. What have I done?
You better go spear! Jump!
Oh, God! Oh!
She concurs.
Oh!
Alright, let me just sit on this floor.
It's in my ass. Oh my god. That's amazing.
I gotta find this guy.
Oh my god, it's going so fast.
Oh, there's a jump up here.
I like how it's just pulverizing your ass.
That's how he likes it. He lives his life that way. He lives from the ass pulverizing.
Alright, here we go.
That was amazing. Oh, that was beautiful. He actually stayed on for like three, four, like half. Yeah.